Oh shit, look who's back. I'm obviously talking about me. Alright, so this is where I left yesterday. I went over with the rotary sander and feathered in this edge here that you guys see all around. Made that smooth, got rid of some like sandpaper feeling areas and all that. And then knock down a little bit more of the welds that I created. Same here, feels very smooth, nothing that my fingers can catch or feel. And here as well. So what I want to do now is go ahead, grab an 80 grit and lightly just sand from within the spot welds or whatever, and out a little bit, not too far, just very lightly. What that does is it's going to give the bondo that I'm gonna lay something to grab onto. So I'm gonna go ahead and get moving.